The aeronautics systems engineering branch is
doing a lot of work in developing and testing UASs for various customers here at NASA Langley. Small UASs or unmanned aerial systems, we help take ideas from concept through test. Safe2Ditch technology is a way of enabling these vehicles to do an autonomous safe landing, helping to mitigate the risk overflying suburbia, for example. Your package delivery type aircraft is en route from point A to point B. It gets part of the way there and experiences a battery anomaly or power anomaly. The Safe2Ditch system identifies that quickly, determines it has 60 seconds to get on the ground. So then it switches into the database, where's my closest possible landing site? And the nav system lays in a route to get to that spot. And as the vehicle approaches that landing spot, then the sensing system scans and confirms, yeah, there's nobody there, you can go ahead and complete the landing. So that's an example of how a flight might work. It's an integrated system. One element of it is application of a vehicle health monitoring, using parameters on the vehicle to help diagnose that this particular component is going to fail because these certain parameters are indicating a failure is imminent. Another element of the technology is the adaptive controls that could then reconstitute the different control surfaces on the vehicle to give you, an optimally flying vehicle to the best extent possible to then manage to limp to a landing zone and then execute the landing. And then the third element of it is, some type of sensing that would look at the area that you're trying to land in and say, yeah, there's nobody in this area. You can use this area to execute the landing. And then a fourth element of it is like an integrated database that we would define and continually update to say, well, here's all these landing sites here, here, and here. Don't use this landing site, which is a schoolyard, between the hours of 9 to 3, so there's probably kids there. This could be a potentially enabling technology to allow you to do your package delivery concept. NASA's mission is to help support the aeronautical industry. We're able to contribute this technology to help move those things along.
This NASA technology and many others are ready to be transferred to your business. Find out more by visiting technology.nasa.gov.